A four-year-old child reported to consultation with the history of inability to extend or flex completely right elbow. On inquiry, the father confirmed that patient had a fall 2 years prior, that is at the age of 2 years. On examination, flexion was from 40 to 95 degrees. There was a bony block which was confirmed to be the radial head, preventing further flexion. Patient was also unable to fully supinate the forearm. These are the elbow pictures showing dislocated radial head, ulna looking normal. These are comparison pictures of both the forearms. The plan was to do a ulnar lengthening by osteotomy so that radial head will get repositioned in position. A Z type of osteotomy was done. Prior to doing the osteotomy, two Shan's pin were applied on either side of the osteotomy site, as you can see in this picture. These are zoom picture showing the same Shan's pins on either side of the osteotomy, a Z-shaped osteotomy. Then distractor fixator was applied over the Shan's pins to distract the ulna as well as to angulate the ulna posteriorly. These are on table Siam pictures showing the radial head getting relocated after distraction. In the same distracted position, osteotomy was fixed using a pre-bent Recon plate. As you can see, so much of gap at the fracture site on the left picture, and on the right you can see the C-shaped bend given to the Recon plate using plate bender. These are immediate post-operative x-rays showing well reduced radial head. Six weeks and 12 weeks follow-up x-rays showing satisfactory consolidation of the osteotomy site. 6 months x-ray showing consolidated osteotomy with well repositioned radial head, with full flexion of the right elbow and full extension of the right elbow, with restoration of full movements. Thank you very much.